Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Tremor100. So, I think this is gonna be a start of the Saints Love the Third Remastered for the Xbox One. I gotta turn this down. So, I've done this on a Nintendo Switch, but I did it from start to finish. And I beat it a month ago, and now I'm doing it on Xbox One version. Saints Love the Third Remastered, so it comes with the full package, DLC content. So, yeah, I got it on digital because I heard GameStop is still temporarily closed. So, yeah, I think I got enabled subtitles here. So, if you guys can read them, please let me know. Alright, I'm gonna send subtitles to you guys so you guys can hear it. So, you guys can hear from subtitles here. So, I will promise I will do it from start to finish, just like I did in Nintendo Switch. I will do it on casual, because we know I've done something on casual here. And I want to increase the brightness here. So yeah, I hope you all enjoy this. So I will combine all the missions to a whole part, so that way I don't have to do it between missions as a self-recording. So yeah, I can't believe it. So since what the Third Remaster is done by Sperasoft, so this is so awesome, you guys. This is a remastered version, you guys, so I know I'm excited as well. So enjoy, I know I will. So much cussing, you guys. Seriously, this video is not made for kids, guys.
Japanese commercials, easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong styling.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth,
I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Bert. Don't be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp?
Well, I should pose for my own answer.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people. Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Oh!
sorry, jumps his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say please.
Get mine, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
Did you call yourself gangbangers? A bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like...
Well, that's different.
You got a plan and we just shoot all these motherfuckers.
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Alright. Hopefully I can do this unless my target's out of my way. That's my dog Wally. He's trying to get up here. I'm so sorry. I mean, why is a big dog?
Principal! Go to hell! You little motherfucker!
Stunts.
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
Alright, people, let's find that ball.
I mean, look at this, you guys.
That's right, you fuckers.
We're coming for you.
Shut up, bird. Let's keep moving.
I mean, listen, you guys. This is running on 4K on my Samsung.
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
You want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the ball. Let's find out. Get the hell out of here.
I mean, we've been having this TV for years.
Yeah,
normally they still look like a palace either. Is he gonna step in before you grow up?
Do you forget the horses? These guards are packing military grade armor.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I mean, it's been about 2 years since we bought this TV, a Samsung 4K TV. It's been about 2 years. And it looks stunning. So my Xbox One S has a HDR, and also my Samsung has a 4K, 2440p, which is in 4K, so my TV's in 4K, and also my Xbox One S one's in HDR, so yeah. So the frame rate is kind of cool.
Okay, breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B? Josh, get over here. Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh?
Drill it.
Fuck no. We blow.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
We need to set those
up. My Apple Watch is going off.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lock.
Take
them
out!
What?
We need to talk.
What do we want?
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go. What's that?
I should be so lucky. Oh my god! You have to save
it
for me!
Hey,
Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. Very approachable. Want me to sign your breasts? Yeah.
This is stunning.
Let's get the chopper. Get this baby out of here.
Hey, guys. Call the helicopter. Found the way to open the ball.
Don't touch it.
Josh, are you trying to get us off jail time?
What?
I don't want to be something's bitch.
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like 2 minutes or so, guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Oh! Wow! 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 Yeah, man. Oh, man.
I thought you two really
nuts.
something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying.
Oh man, this is totally awesome. Same controls, man. This will make it a lot easier. Wow. It's like everyone's gonna love this game. What a great way to start Memorial Day weekend here. Oh my. Kimberly, I got busted by SWAT. I mean, dude, come on. Come on, I got busted by SWAT. Oh, okay. Alright, so I gotta go ahead and pause because I don't want to make it too long of a video because I know character customization at this point, so I gotta go ahead and pause the video and then I gotta make sure I gotta switch to iPhone, hopefully by tripod it's gonna do its job, so yeah. I got my female, so I'll be right back, guys. Oh my guys, so I done customizing my character. So this is actually my same character that I just created on the Nintendo Switch and the Xbox 360 and also the Xbox One via backward compatibility. And now the remastered version, I think my character looks okay, but I think it's awesome. So I think we're gonna go ahead and get started. So here we go. Make sure the tripod is facing TV.
What is this? Who paid up this month?
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals? Commercials? Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Well, brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
I remember this mission before.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course.
A remarkable like this. These visions are Viola and Kiki. And I am Phillipe Loran, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have walked out of it. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gant, our organization is expanding into Steelport. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the same Zoltar Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course. Listen, you French fuck.
Please.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
I know it's so hard to come to your rational business arrangement.
Oh my, this is epic.
We can't leave Johnny! Gat's fine. We have other problems.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has landed in still water. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
And now Gat has a mic. Nice.
Oh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
Oh, man. Hold on, you guys. Can I fix my camera? Seriously, what's wrong with my tripod? I've been using a tripod here, so...
Alright, motherfucker,
jolly guy. I think I remember that mission before. Don't know on Switch version. Watch out, we've got the police here. So I remember that mission. Just avoid the debris here. Big one here. Oh my.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word.
Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Killbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Oh my. I can't believe it. I just watched the ATM machine. I mean, come on. It's got Shaundi though. I mean, and you see that my character smashing in the ATM machine. I mean, I really don't care. Season, man, I really don't care. Oh no, death came my one. Oh man. Oh man. Did they remove the cameras and stuff? Just turn the TV down because I have to avoid copyrights. Try and drive carefully, man. Oh man, we love this game a lot. I'm a huge fan of it as well. This is really cool. I really like this graphics. So, they did it by Sperasoft. So, did they do a remaster here? So, yeah. Just go ahead and make a remaster. Bam. That's a real remaster here. What am I doing? Okay, what am I doing? Okay, I think we got caught, you guys. Come on, quick, get in the car. Just like I did in the switch version, I just got the alarm here. Avoid the cops. kind of making me difficult here, so. Trying to make things difficult here, so. Trying to avoid this cop here. Oh dear. I mean, look at this detail, you guys. Look at this detail, man. Okay, come on, come on. Shot. There's some guards up here.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here. Did you really say look like UAV drone controls? Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, you're the one who said it.
Okay, hold your position. Hope I don't die here on this mission, because if I die, then I'll fail the mission. And we try some checkpoint. I want to start this sports segment over. Because even though doing missions, while I was doing it on my Switch, I just died doing the missions. So, hoping I can do this from start to finish without dying and, not get me ruined.
Always happy to show up.
Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it.
Oh! Oh dear, oh dear. Oh wait, stay cautious. Okay, got it. Believe it. Oh, wait, stay calm, be focused. Oh, I see. Oh boy, I'm gonna fail, oh man, I'm gonna fail. Oh man, halfway destroyed. One piece. Oh boy, fine ratings.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shaundi. We got it all covered.
Oh, my. We're gonna need guns for free. Oh, boy. That is so cool, man. That is so cool. Oh man, that is so awesome. Okay, invincible pack. Hey, give me more 7, give me some space, total of clones. Oh my. Okay, let's see what's in the watch. Oh my. Oh man, angry tigers, sexy kitten. Try to turn this down. Sad panda, saints, crusaders, it's enforcer. Oh. bloody Kinless, Nightblade, Kiki DeWynter, Polo Man, and then Stupid Fibs. Oh man. Oh, dude, come on. Oh, come on, and I have DLC vehicles in the mods, believe me or not.
Careful.
Can't believe that. I have the DLC vehicles in my mods, and also DLC outfits here. Alright, so we have these weapons, and we're gonna get started. It's really cool. So, I'm giving this rating a 7. Of course, some of the people are rated, including IGN, and they did give it a 7, so, yeah. So, I was thinking maybe I could get it an 8.5. Or maybe a 7.5. Just give me a rating. 7.5. So, yeah, just give me a winning this 7.5. So, hopefully they will fix this issue here. So, hopefully they did fix this issue here. So, hopefully I'm getting this done because having a movie night with my family, I'm going to be watching this cube. So, we're going to watch it at home because some movie theaters are closed. So we decided to make this a whole movie night. And also on Tuesday, I'm going to be leaving town because I'm going to be going to Kansas City. So hopefully I can take precaution once I get my heart appointment done. So I got to be recovering after I got back. And I got to take care of this stupid dog here. As it ruined my recording. So yeah. Once I get back to town, I need fully recover and then continue gaming with you guys. So, remember, I believe it's gonna be start to finish. So, yeah. So, I'm really excited as I am.